Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God. Back with you with the next video in my Halo Master Chief Collection Halo 3 playlist. Today, bringing you Team Slayer Beyond Icebox. Without further ado, let's have some fun.
Lead.
Almost. Honestly, we've just had a little bit more talent than this other team. They're not bad, but we just ended up being a little bit better this game. Just from a shooting perspective, we've all been playing much better. So, just a good game. It's a good, fun game. Like I said, I'm not bad. You see 16 and 15 kills at the time. Just that we've been a little bit better, and that's what's going to be the game. Not over yet. We need to make sure we finish the game, obviously. Teammate gets a trade, which is really nice. 49-45. We're gonna win the game, I know it, so just gotta keep going. I don't mean like we can lose or nothing, I just mean like... We played well all game. We didn't play this well to lose our little bit at the end. Even if they have like a, you know... There we go. And that's what I mean, you know? Like, if the situation is there for me to play aggressive, I will, and we needed one kill, and we got it. So that was a great job. And with that, I want to go ahead and say thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. It greatly helps the channel. Light to be with you all. Take care, and thanks again. Of course, staying on the video to show the stats, but I'm not sure what's going on here. I think somebody quit out. That's alright. That's just the way it goes.